Hi there, welcome to my course. In this lecture, you will learn about SPR Social Engineering Part 1, Social Engineering. There has been an overwhelming almost amount of work released recently on social engineering. We will cover some of the core strategies and tactics for the APT hacker, but we assume the reader has the last a cursory, if not a fundamental foundational knowledge of social engineering. We will attempt to cover the art and science of social engineering in a way that will not only prove to be the most useful for you, but will also withstand the rest of time. However, out of necessity, we cannot cover anything related to social engineering. Considering a library could probably be filled on this topic alone. The tactics covered in this lecture will focus on digital communication in which you are not face to face with your target, for example, via email or instant message, but much of it will still apply to direct social engineering. We will cover additional strategies and tactics that are useful for face to face interaction. Since we discuss social engineering and social omniscience in previous lecture, we will not have belabored the difference here. Just remember that social omniscience involves understanding the social implications, the part that humans play in every element of our attack, and the part they play in shaping our target organization. As with the other attack and techniques, we will cover science and the arts of the social engineering. The science of social engineering is a vast deep and, as we said, simply cannot be covered entirely in a single chapter, and frankly probably not within a single lifespan. People tend to be friends within or simply like individuals who are like them, and people tend to be less suspicious of and more helpful to people like. Similarities include looking, dressing, and acting in a similar way. Being the same ethnicity or simplicity, linking the same things such as a sports team or even the same favorite beer. There are opportunities to demonstrate your similarities over digital media as well as interactivity. If you are performing social engineering over the phone, you can pick up on anything specific the person says or even how they say it. For example, if you need to build a report via email, again, do not afraid to be the interior based on your reconnaissance. Or just keep an eye out of anything specific the target says in responding as a separate example. Now, events. Mentioning events of importance to your target, especially during phishing, can be an extremely effective tactic in electing a response or building trust. This is actually a common method used by cyber criminals when using email phishing and the spray and pray approach. Definitely get creativity. We do not have to really just on what events any small company or local events will do, as long as the person is interested. See example of this.